Ricky Berwick is the worst movie I've ever seen. First of all, it's not even a movie. You hear that, Ricky? You're not a movie. Stop trying to be a movie. You're not. Number two, he's Canadian. Fucking disgusting. How does it feel to have a little girl for your president, bitch? Number four, his birthday is in the month of number four. It's in April. There's too many April birthdays. We gotta get rid of them. Thumbs up this video if you support forced euthanization. Everybody with a birthday in April, we gotta get rid of you, sorry. We gotta start this off with a fresh slate. And finally, a Cremaster 3 is the worst sin of all. He's a fucking furry.
I am the Black Panther. Fuck you, Iron Man.
I rest my case. In conclusion, Ricky Berwick is the worst movie I have ever seen, and I'm giving this one a 6 out of 10.